It would encrypt all of your files, forcing you to pay the ransom if you wanted to retrieve all your data.
The Mark is faced with a very convincing situation here and has given no time to think things through.